Alors, vous ne voyez sans doute pas déjà l'image, mais alors Spike.
You might not see, but Spike Lee.
Un costume rose fuchsia et des lunettes de la même couleur.
Fuchsia suit, which is quite something to see. And Tahar Rahim is joining the other members of the jury.
Spike Lee, président du
Spike Lee, president of the jury, with Tahar Rahim, Mélanie Laurent,
réalisatrice Mati Diop,
director, Maggie Gyllenhaal.
Kleber Mendoza Filho,
Kleber Mendoza Filho, Jessica Osner, Sung Kang Ho, who was in Parasite notably, South Korea. So, mainly female jury. I just spoke to Mary Gyllenhaal.
Mylène Farmer.
And I forgot Mylène Farmer. Who is flamboyant there.
Jodie Foster, qui va donc recevoir ce soir. On a pu la voir également devant la caméra des deux Chabrol, le sang des autres, de Jean-Pierre Jeunet.
Voilà les membres du jury, Spike.
The members of the jury, Spike Lee. We only see him.
Réalisateur engagé.
We know he's
aussi facétieux qu'il peut être, Mylène Farmer.
A very committed director, is Mylène Farmer.
Spike Lee, il est venu.
Spike Lee has been to Cannes many times. The first time he was directing for Night. For She Got to Have It, She's Got to Have It. He's been in competition, Do the Right Thing, Jungle Fever. And the last time it was for Black Klansman in 2018.
Le
film où il a gagné le Grand Prix.
Il est entouré de Maggie Gyllenhaal.
With Maggie Gyllenhaal.
Et Mélanie Laurent.
And Mélanie Laurent.
Maggie Gyllenhaal qui nous confie.
Maggie Gyllenhaal, who said that she's got very particular taste. But it'd be interesting to compare with other people and to open up to other types of cinema. Actress and as well a director. She just made her first film. A film with Olivia Colman.
An
actress we saw recently in The Father by Florian Zeller.
Mati Diop,
Kleber Mendoza Filho.
Il avait reçu ce réalisateur brésilien talentueux.
Talented Brazilian director who won the jury prize for Bacurau 2019 with Les Misérables. Tahar Rahim. He'll be back on the 14th of July in a film with George Joster, the Macedonian. So Tahar Rahim was amazing in this film. He's here as a member of the jury. The first time that he came in competition was for A Prophet, and the film that revealed him to us. They're the jury, ready to go up the red carpet, with a very colourful Spike Lee, which is no more than we expected.
Jessica Osler, la comédienne Maggie Gyllenhaal, l'acteur Tahar Rahim, l'acteur sud-coréen Song Kang-ho, et le réalisateur et producteur brésilien Kleber Mendoza Filho.
Si vous venez de nous rejoindre,
if you just joined us, you can see here on Téléfestival the official jury presided over by Spike Lee.
Il va pendant cette dizaine de jours,
12 days to come, they're going to discover 24 films competing for the Palme d'Or, but also other awards.
Avec Do the Right Thing, c'était en 89, il était venu une première fois en 86, avec Do the Right Thing,
Mélanie Laurent.
Amélie Laurent, actress, director. Presented.
Ses premiers films.
One of her first films, the second, Breathe, in the Critics Week.
Elle avait été reçue en compétition.
She was in competition for a short film.
Et puis elle avait figuré en compétition.
She was in competition
Tarantino.
Quentin Tarantino's film Inglourious Basterds, you might remember.
Costume.
You might remember the guest in white suit. And she's been mistress of ceremonies as well here. 10 years ago.
Spike Lee fait le show.
Spike Lee putting on a show for the photographers. He was meant to be president last year, but the festival didn't take place. But he said he would be back, and he was loyal to his word. Mathieu Diop, Franco-Senegalese director, who marked spirits with her, not her first film, but with Atlantic, which won the Grand Prix, the jury prize.
Beaucoup de lauréats de 2019.
A lot of winners from 2019, because Kleber Mendoza Filho, he won the jury award jointly.
Song
Kang-ho was in Parasite.
Et Jessica Osner.
And Jessica Osner.
Très beau rôle.
Gave a beautiful
prix d'interprétation également.
Role to her actress who won Best Actress, Jessica Bisham.
Cette année-là. Mylène Farmer,
Emily Beecham, rather.
Grandiose, flamboyante, provocatrice, mystérieuse.
So Mylène Farmer, very mysterious but flamboyant at the same time. Thierry Frémaux said that he wasn't sure that she'd accept, but apparently she accepted very quickly to be a member of the jury. But she's quite a discreet person. She doesn't like crowds, but I think her love for cinema was stronger than that. Hell Sway.
Elle a eu quelques expériences de comédienne.
She's acted a little bit.
Ghostland de Pascal.
Genre films, Ghostland, where she played the
fatale.
A very ghostly role.
Et Thierry Frémaux, délégué général.
Thierry Frémaux takes his mask off alongside the president, Pierre Lescure, to welcome Spike Lee finally.
Le rendez-vous avait été pris pour cette année, puisque l'année dernière.
The date was set this year, but there was no festival last year.
Et on se check et on s'embrasse.
A check and a hug.
Sachez que le festival
a fist bump and a hug, so they respects the festival health, respects the health conditions. You've got to have a pass to get in, so which means the stars can come without a mask, but everybody's being very vigilant. You can go to the cinema and respect the measures necessary to continue going into the theatres and not be deprived of them any longer.
Et on attend évidemment maintenant.
And now we're waiting for the crew from Annette, Leos Carax. First film in this competition, the opening film as well. And what a film, a flamboyant work, a rock opera, a musical comedy, a story of love and family, of egos and battles, and a mysterious child, Annette.
Leos Carax,
who is faithful to the festival, very mysterious, but very creative.
Voilà, en haut des marches, le jury.
So at the top of the steps, the jury complete there.
Salut habituel.
The usual greetings, the wave from the top of the steps, the top of the red carpet before they go into the Lumière Theatre. It's wonderful.
Very
theatre that it'll be great to go back to, even if there are other theatres in the Festival Palace here.
Jodie Foster.
Jodie Foster. Greeting Spike Lee. Spike Lee. Directed alongside Clive Owen in Inside Man. And they seem very happy to see each other again. Jodie Foster got to get an honorary Palme d'Or. Well deserved. Spike Lee, who is in Pink. And as well is at the bottom of the poster as well, looking up. Was a reminder of his film Lola Darling. It's rare to have to present the jury on the poster.
On attend l'équipe du film de...
I'm waiting for Leos Carax and crew.
Patience, les invités du festival à découvrir ce nouveau poème.
Everybody's waiting for this new poem, this new opera, unique in its kind.
Marion
Cotillard, Adam Driver.
Marion
Cotillard, we knew she was talented singer. We knew that she sings. It's the name of Simone.
Nous attendons maintenant l'équipe du film d'ouverture.
I'll let you enjoy your red carpet. Merci beaucoup. Merci. Sean Penn et Dylan Penn.
Sean Penn and Dylan Penn.
Un père et sa fille au centre.
A father and daughter.
Ce très joli film. On parlera
aussi. In the heart of this film.
Catherine. How are you? How's the feeling on the red carpet here in Cannes?
Oh, it's so nice after COVID to be here and actually celebrating the film festival and celebrating cinema around the world. So I'm so honored to be here.
How is it to be directed by Monsieur?
Sean Penn is the best director I've ever worked with. Honestly, he's a brilliant director and a brilliant actor. And to play his wife in it and to see him play both in front of the camera and behind the camera, it was absolutely magical. And being a young director, I've also directed too. I was just in awe and seeing how he does it all.
Did you get
I have
some...
a lot to learn.
Did you get some tricks from him?
I got a little tips, yeah, of course. I'm like in school studying him. But
what did he say? What was the tip that...
His eye is so impeccable and so amazing, and his direction in terms of getting the best performance out of an actor is something that is unlike I've ever worked with before. It takes a good actor to really direct somebody well, and you couldn't ask for anybody to be directed better than Sean Penn.
Catherine, merci beaucoup. I'll let you enjoy your red carpet. Thank you so much. Catherine Winnick, donc.
Catherine Winnick with us.
Sean Penn, Dylan Penn.
Sean Penn, Dylan Penn.
Qui vont être avec nous, mais là, nous avons des membres du jury.
We've got members of the jury. You are going up the steps. Mélanie Farmer, Tahereem, and Mélanie Laurent.
Ils sont là tous les trois. Vous connaissez.
All three are there. Of course, we're not allowed to talk to them, but...
On leur pose des questions. Mais on ne parle jamais des films. Jamais.
I'm not allowed to talk about the films, of course.
Très généreusement offert quelques minutes de leur temps en bas.
Sean Penn, very generous to give us a few minutes.
Parle pas beaucoup là.
And I know that he doesn't talk to the press very much, so it was quite exceptional what we've just had.
Qu'on voit Mélanie Laurent, tout de rouge vêtue.
So Mélanie Laurent, all in red, Mylène Farmer, the lovely black dress. Tahar Rahim, in a suit.
On va peut-être essayer de parler avec d'autres membres de l'équipe. On va aller les écouter tranquillement.
No, we're going to let them go up the steps now.
On verra tous les...
Up the red carpet.
Les interviews de...
We'll have the interviews with Sean Penn and his team tomorrow because it's a press conference. At
11h30, c'est ça, oui.
11:30, I think.
Voilà.
I'm going to get this right because I'll be sharing it and I'll be facilitating and then the photo call with Pierre and Hélène at 11:15.
The flag day.
So for Flag Day,
quelques semaines avant Independence Day,
so a few days in front of Independence before Independence Day,
les villes américaines, les petites villes en général,
traditionnelles,
en drapeau américain avec
the U.S. where people dress with the American flag and put on their caps.
Avec des marches de Mélanie
Laurent, Mélanie Laurent, Tara Rahim, Madame Farmer.
They
welcome like every evening by the president of the festival, Pierre Lescure, and the general delegate, Thierry Frémaux.
Démarche.
Final photo at the top of the steps.
Voilà, vous voyez là-haut.
So there you can see the three members of the jury of this festival. They can go up the red carpet and go behind us. Spike Lee has just arrived with his wife at the bottom of the steps.
Voilà, alors que les trois Français sont là-haut.
The three French ones at the bottom, at the top, but the president is down at the bottom with his wife.
In front of the camera held by his big brother. So that was screened in the Cannes Premiere section, simply called Val. The jury, the main jury of the official competition at the 74th Cannes Film Festival has turned up. We have Spike Lee with us on the carpet.
I don't know what to say.
Well, he was with us, but he didn't stay very long. Perhaps he'll come back. Good evening. How are you? Oh, I'm fine, thank you. So how have you enjoyed the discussions? Well, it's all gone very smoothly. It's been lovely. Was it smooth? Yeah, quite smooth. Nice conversation, different cinematographic opinions. We're all delighted.
Bonsoir.
Good evening. How are you this evening? I'm so, so good this evening. I'm delighted to be here. So how did the discussions go with your colleagues in the jury? Oh, it all went very well. Have you had a great fortnight here? Fabulous, intense, contrasted, tiring, but a very rich experience. Well, we can't wait to hear what the results are. Well, we can't wait to announce the winners and to hand out those awards. Thank you. So sparks are still on the red carpet there for the film Annette, directed by Leos Carax. We were lucky enough to have a little chat with them and with certain members of the jury here at the 74th Cannes Film Festival. Mati Diop had a few words with us. She said that she'd had an amazing experience here in Cannes, very intense, and that the discussions had been quite smooth. Taha Rahim said exactly the same thing. And there we see Nadav Lapid, who is here for his film, Ahed's Knee. So they're back on the carpet, of course. This was an Israeli film in competition screened at the very beginning of the festival, Ahed's Knee, starring Avshalom Polak and Noor Feebakh, directed by Nadav Lapid. So one can imagine that there'll be a prize for someone in that team.
Et voilà, le réalisateur iranien.
There we have Iranian film director Ashfaq Aradi with all of his team from the film A Hero.
Entre autres, très beau film.
Beautiful film.
by the Iranian director.
Sa fille,
and his own daughter, Sarina Faridi, is acting. She has a role.
Il la tient par la main.
And there he's holding her hand, Ashka Faradi, holding his daughter's hand.
À ses côtés, le réalisateur iranien avec
so we have the Iranian film director Ashka Faradi on the red carpet with his daughter.
Voilà donc.
So Ashka and Sarina Fahadi, if you've just joined us on TV Festival, we're on the red carpet. And here we have the crew from the Iranian film A Hero, directed by Ashka Fahadi. They have been called back this evening for the closing ceremony. We've seen several films represented here on the red carpet for the closing evening. So that gives us a few hints as to who might be winning prizes. And here we have the crew from Titan on the red carpet. That, of course, means titanium in English. The director is Julia Ducournau. The main lead is Vincent Lindon. And the main female actress is Agathe Roussel. And they are here on the red carpet.
On a également vu Suzanne Lindon.
Suzanne Lindon, Vincent's daughter, is already here. She was on the red carpet earlier on. She has directed a film which carries the Cannes 2020 label.
Très très belle montée de marche pour cette cérémonie.
Beautiful red carpet ceremony so far.
De cette 74e édition du festival, Vincent Lindon.
We have Vincent Lindon.
Pour la première fois dans un film de genre.
And it's the first time he's acting in a gore film, the film directed by Julia Ducournau, which it's her second feature film. She made her first feature film in 2016. It was called Raw in English. And here she is in the official competition in Cannes with her film Titan, starring Vincent Lindon.
Premier rôle majeur pour Agathe Roussel.
And this is the first time that Agathe Roussel has had a major role in a film, in Titan.
Qui présente en sélection Cannes première Mars peut attendre Mars pour Hospital.
Voilà, donc quelques minutes maintenant.
So a few minutes to go and we will discover who has won which palm here at the 74th Cannes Film Festival.
Alors on voit Marco Bellocchio.
There's Marco Bellocchio. He's going to receive an honorary golden palm this evening. An honorary golden palm was awarded to Jodie Foster at the opening ceremony. Marco Bellocchio was in competition in 2019 with The Traitor. This evening he is receiving an honorary golden palm.
Voilà Marco Bellocchio.
Marco Bellocchio is going to be honored this evening, receiving a tribute.
Grand cinéaste,
an amazing Italian filmmaker. And it's another Italian filmmaker who is going to give him the prize. He'll be receiving his prize from Mr. Sorrentino, who said just a few moments ago how honored he is to be able to hand the palm, the golden palm, the honorary golden palm to his colleague, the colleague whom he admires.
So Marco Bellocchio on the red carpet of the 74th edition of the Cannes Film Festival. And Spike Lee, the president of the jury.
Matty Diop.
Mélanie Laurent.
Jessica Hausner. Tahar Rahim. Maggie Gyllenhaal. Mylène Farmer.
Song Kang-ho.
Et enfin...
And
Kléber, Mendoza, Filho.
Kléber, Mendoza, Filho.
Voilà. Tout le jury de cette 74e édition du Festival de Cannes.
Jury, there.
Et nous avons aperçu également
and, we've seen
deux équipes de films, celle de Memoria, d'Apichat
Pongru et Setatkul's team for Memoria with Tilda Swinton. And Petit, compartment number 6, the finished film.
Voilà. Bonsoir, Apichat Pongru, hello. How are you? Yeah, how do you feel to be here tonight?
I feel really light because this is a gift.
Yeah.
To be able to share this light and celebrate tonight.
And what was it for you to show your movie here in Cannes? How was it? How did you feel?
It's really beyond belief because it's surreal after what we've been through together. And working a lot together, and to be able to share with thousands of people is surreal. And the movie changed because of that.
And it's amazing because it's been a long time since you wanted to work with Tilda.
Correct. Yeah. So it's a dream, our dream come true.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And enjoy your evening.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Voilà, c'était Apichat Pongru.
Apichat Pongru, réalisateur. Director.
De Memoria.
Of Memoria.
Et sur le tapis rouge.
And on the red carpet.
Compartiment numéro 6.
We've seen compartment number 6. And
OSS.
The car of OSS 117.
Jean Dujardin.
Jean Dujardin, Pierre Ninet, arriving in a beautiful vintage Renault.
De leur réalisateur Nicolas
Bedos. With Nicolas Bedos.
Je ne sais pas si vous pouvez entendre, mais il y a beaucoup.
There's a lot of fans calling for him.
Alors qu'on voit l'équipe de Memoria.
And Memoria.
Le tapis rouge.
On the red carpet. Tilda Swinton.
Apichat
Pongru et Setatkul. And Elkin Diaz.
Et Juan Pablo Urrego, l'acteur.
Juan Pablo Urrego, Colombian actor. Everybody from Memoria.
Apichat Pongru, c'est
un Apichat Pongru, c'est un Thai director.
Who
made this film in Colombia with Colombian actors and also French actors. Jeanne Balivar was there, and of course Tilda Swinton from the UK, and he said he was very, very happy to have been able to work for them to work together, because they've been waiting for this for 19 years. A number of crews here, back on the red carpet of the 74th edition of the festival.
Alors que l'équipe d'OSS 117,
OSS 117,
vient d'arriver,
has just arrived.
On entend les cris des fans,
the shouts of the fans.
Vous le voyez.
Le grand jury au complet.
Jean Dujardin qui va peut-être.
Jean Dujardin might come for a word. Hello, how are you? Great. What's it like for you to be in Cannes out of the competition tonight? Well, it's very comfortable. I'm very happy because with the COVID we couldn't present the film over a year and a half, so it's a great gift for us. It's a great moment.
Accessoirement, je suis venu il y a 10 ans pour The Artist.
And I was here 10 years ago for The Artist, so I'm very moved. An acting award, of course, is something that must be engraved in your mind. It's incredible to see a film on one of the biggest screens in Europe. I mean, it's a great memory. So I hope I can live this again. Well, we hope so too, and we're looking forward to seeing you as OSS. Thank you, Jean. Thank you very much. Jean Dujardin. Our famous secret agent.
Le peut-être le plus drôle des espions.
Maybe the
peut-être le plus
funniest spy. Maybe the most steamy of spies, and his director, Nicolas Bedos, is with us. How are you, Nicolas? Presenting your film tonight. So here we haven't presented the film anywhere. So it's a great honor already to see an audience, and we hope to see people laugh. And in Cannes as well, and as well at the closure of the festival, it's great. But I think if we'd been in Toulouse, in Grenoble, or wherever, we'd have been happy. But Cannes is a bit special. I mean, it's so chic, so glamorous. And how do you feel as a director? There's also a little bit of pressure when you're presenting a film. Yeah, otherwise it wouldn't be, you know, if it was all done in advance, it wouldn't be as exciting. No, I mean, I'm everywhere and here at the same time. Nicolas Bedos presenting his new film, OSS 117.
Un film qui est présenté.
A film presented to close this 74th Cannes Film Festival. Nicolas Bedos very happy to present the film. Nobody's seen it. It's a world premiere, and so it's always got a very particular flavour to be able to present your film in a festival like this one. There you can see on the screen the jury of the 74th edition of the festival, which is about to give us the results of their deliberations. We're really looking forward to it.
Voilà, magnifique jury.
A wonderful jury of the 74th edition of the festival, chaired by Spike Lee. Spike Lee, who is also on the poster of the 74th edition. You can see his eyes, the palm trees, his camp.
Voilà, Mélanie Laurent également.
Mélanie Laurent.
David Lisnard. Le jury. Sur les marches. Les dernières fois.
Voilà, Thierry Frémaux en haut des marches.
Thierry Frémaux at the top of the steps, welcoming the jury. With Pierre Lescure. And Roselyne Bachelot.
Ministre de la Culture.
Our Minister of Culture. In a few moments now, we're going to see who will be going away with an award at this 74th Cannes Film Festival. Maybe more awards if there's a tie. There'll be Best Short Film as well, as well as the Golden Camera, the Camera d'Or, for the best first film in all the different selections, in all the different sections.
Voilà cette très très belle image.
So, the photo of everybody at the top of the steps.
Spike Lee, je vous parlais de la
Spike Lee.
Avec ses lunettes et sa casquette.
Là, ce soir, above him, you can see the
lunettes,
poster. So, cap, glasses, Roselyne Bachelot. Is also there to welcome the jury.
Voilà, on a assisté à une magnifique.
It's a wonderful red carpet.
Ce soir.
Wonderful red carpet tonight.
Montée des marches magnifique, alors que.
So, everybody.